The Morning Show starts right now with a breaking news alert.
Breaking right now at 8 o'clock, there continues to be a large police presence in the Charter Point neighborhood of Jacksonville, where crews are working to peacefully get two people out of an apartment. Early this morning, officers evacuated the Gregory Cove apartment complex, which is just off University Boulevard.
In the last hour, they began expanding their investigation, pushing our crews back for safety. News 4 Jax reporter Aaron Farrar has been following this story for us all morning. And Aaron, in the last few minutes, it appears more police are arriving on scene.
This has expanded to a very big police presence right now on Edenfield Road, where we are right now. So much so, first of all, we want to show you the police that have blocked off the area that leads up to the Gregory Cove apartments. You see that there are several JSO cars with their lights on. There's also some crime scene tape that have blocked off and it has created a barrier for people. Also, just take a look at both sides of the road. You see people lining up with their cars, figuring out what's going on. Some people who may live on this road can't get to their homes. Some people who are just trying to get out of this area can't even do that or are having a hard time doing that. Also, in the parking lot of the convenience store where we are right now, several other people have parked their cars here in addition to this. In addition to that situation with people in that apartment, we also saw two SWAT trucks just come down heading to that apartment complex right now. Here's video of what that looked like. We also know that JSO has confirmed that officers are also investigating a shooting that happened in the same area. Right now, we're working to confirm if the shooting and the people in the apartment who are inside that apartment trying to come out, if those are two related situations or if these are two separate situations going on. Earlier this morning, we spoke to a man who lives at the Gregory Cove apartments who was made to evacuate from police between 2:45 and 3 o'clock this morning. He says he got that knock on the door and he and about five or six other people who live in the same part of the complex had to go to a different part of the property for safety. The man we spoke with says that he heard arguing coming from an apartment where a man and woman were in, not only throughout the course of late last night and into earlier this morning, but he said that that stemmed back to yesterday around noon. He said police were here at the same apartment complex around noon yesterday talking with the man and a woman, and police, after speaking with them, left. And he said arguing continued from that point all the way up to when he was asked to evacuate. Again, we don't know if the two people in that situation are related to the shooting that police are investigating right now, but we want to bring your attention to what JSO has just tweeted out a couple of minutes ago. They're asking for people, if they are home right now in this area, to stay in their homes and to avoid coming into this area because of the large police presence. Again, SWAT has just arrived within the last 5 to 10 minutes, heading to the apartment complex as well. As we learn more information from JSO about exactly what's going on with both the barricaded situation as well as the shooting, we'll be sure to share that with you both on air and online at news4jax.com. Again, if you are in this area, police are asking you to stay where you are or to avoid coming to this part of Edenfield Road to begin with until the situation is resolved. Reporting live, I'm Aaron Farrar, Channel 4, the local station.